Okay guys, welcome back. And now we're gonna go off and do Damn Fine Rescue. Bring it on! I didn't get no parts from them things though, unfortunately. Whoa.
Almost got a bandit car? Roland can handle whatever the bloodshots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
That won't stop me!
Wonder where we're gonna find more cars. Whoa! Guys don't learn, do ya? There's no defeating an assassin. The only way I lose is if I end up screwing up and causing myself to lose. Let's do that. Okay, kill scary. Killing an enemy causes your shields to quickly regenerate and increases your action skill.
Got your car ready over there. Let's make some modifications and you'll be good to go.
Cool.
Alright, looking good. Now we just gotta get in the catch-a-ride system. Now how you construct one of those bandit-looking things from any of my brother's catch rides. Come back and see me sometime, you sumbitch. Want to help? And tell Scooter to stop setting my customers on fire! I can take care of myself!
Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Positive self-image. Okay.
Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hodunks made of me? I think they're trying to mock me or something. But that design is badass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments?
Sure. You have now unlocked the Bandit Technical Vehicle. This vehicle can carry all four players in a co-op game. Players in the gunner seat can use turrets. Cool.
Now that looks like the car of a psycho murderer. I'm digging it. Get back to the Bloodshot Dam and try honking your way in again. Man, would you look at that design? Like an eagle soaring through the midnight sky. Only the eagle's like 300 pounds with a kick-ass rack.
Positive self-image. We gotta do as many side quests as we can, because we don't want to go into... Because we don't want to have, in an area where it's too strong and we keep getting killed.
People are gonna see that when they come in, if that one's my favorite.
Enhanced vehicle boost capabilities. Boost shields and everything. Okay, cool. You found any relic. Okay, we got some kind of relic. Which I don't see it in here, so... Let's do gun accuracy. And let's go with the choreoduction. Assault rifle accuracy and shield capacity.
Be careful out there.
Nice try, buddies. Look at that gun, all gold and everything. They got a submachine gun, though. Apparently, vehicle can't come through.
We've been tricked! Kill him!
I am immortal!
Whoa!
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I move for the kill.
Who? Whoa! Pandora just came into Borderlands. Panda Monk and his midgets. Okay. Maybe not.
Dibs on their
watch out! I got a badass!
Whoa! God damn, I get stuck on things.
Some nice no, shoot the real one.
God damn.
You're worse than the midgets. I'll survive. You won't. You're worse than the midgets. Drop your gear, I'll let you go!
Oh, we all know that won't happen.
I got no time for this!
Grenade out!
You're worse than the midgets!
Bye!
Just leave! You should be running.
I am running.
What? Some nice people. Oh, hell!
Now he was a tough boy right there. No ammo. We need to get the ammo going. Nice try. He almost got me too. If I wouldn't have been moving around as much as I was, I probably would have been taken out. I'm just glad I was able to move around a good bit. Oh, we got a rocket launcher finally. It's not a very good one though, but beggars can't be choosers. Let's see. Pokey do boom. Pokey do doke boom. I don't know if I'm saying that right or not. There we go. Now we get some explosive impact here. Charge! Let's see how bad the blood shots are.
You're in? Great. Roland should be around here somewhere. I'm sure you can handle yourself, but if anything happens to Roland, make sure nothing happens to Roland.
Marcus Munitions. May it help you kill many things. Don't have too much fun. Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
Good. Get a box. Bruiser.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
I haven't seen one of you guys old school boys in a while. As I said, I thought they would be wiped out by now. By these new incomers.
Trying to take Roland out ever since he kicked their ass.
Kill me, Rex!
You're gonna look good!
Okay, we'll keep the HP booster there. Or increase your rate there, or whatever. We don't want to use that too soon. Hmm. Yeah. When all else fails, just hit him. Man, I keep missing, even though I think I'm hitting it.
Shoot him! Shoot him!
Just die already!
Sucker!
This one's mine!
Get him!
Get a shot.
Goddamn mercs!
Hey, it worked.
I made finger pizza just for you. I can't wait to take your right line. I'm gonna make you gargle your. I'm gonna.
Yeah! Ghosting!
God dang it.
I am gonna ouchie bouncy.
Okay, let's keep her going.
You're going
down!
God
dang it, come on!
You can't handle me!
Man, I keep missing. That is so annoying.
Roland bad. Even if they don't the Bloodshots. They'll be coming for him. You better hurry.
Barry! Oh, baby!
The poison!
You're dead meat! We got a live one! You'll pay for that!
Bang!
Get off!
Oh.
Come on, little one! Time to die!
Goodbye!
Cover that one! Come on, little one! Time to die! You'll pay for that! You don't want to be here. Mission loving. Come on, little one. Time to die. You can't beat.
They're off the dang machine already.
You're going down!
Throwing grenade!
I miss my midget! Get your ass gone! You just keep running! I got-
He almost nailed me. See if we can find some health.
Bloodshots, I can't help but notice the Crimson Raiders. You are fighting, pack some serious firepower. If you are going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal. You could always arm your men with some high-quality munitions from my store. If you buy from me, those Crimson Raiders will be dead in no time.
That's gonna be interesting. I want to end the video here, guys, and that way we don't miss nothing before we resume, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.